The security section lets you set up the security options for your phone to your portal, call service, and voicemail. To change your password or pins, from the security section, select the password or pin you need to change or reset. From the Comm Portal password, enter your new password in the password text box. Enter your new password in the Confirm password text box. Click on Confirm. You have two different pins, your call services pin, which you use to access remote access to call forwarding, and your voicemail pin, which you use to access your voicemail. To change either of these pins, enter the new pin in either the call services pin or voicemail pin text box. Enter your new password in the Confirm password text box. Click on Confirm.